Sloths are very slow, and crossing a road with frequent traffic is a risky venture for them. Good-hearted people stopped when they saw this and decided to help. The kind individual carefully carried the sloth to the roadside and placed it onto a tree. Since sloths spend most of their lives in trees, it was a suitable and safe spot. These creatures are quite resilient, and just look at its face. It seems as if it's thanking the person for helping it reach a safe place.